You, where am I?
You mean you don't know?
I must have hit my head because I'm beyond lost.
You signed up for an experiment in the virtual realm. One of us is going to win $10 million.
That's a lot to process.
I haven't even told you much. Watch out!
What was that?
Someone tried to snipe you. It's a miracle you haven't died already.
Why are people trying to kill me?
That doesn't matter right now. Follow me to the bunker. I found this on the first day of the experiment.
How long has this experiment been going on?
Well, I've been locked in here for about 4 months.
Excuse me, what? There is no way that I've been here for more than a few days.
You must have drawn one of the last spots, because from this point forward, there are going to be no new participants.
I'm confused.
Figure it out, or you'll die.
The researchers know that one of the participants is trying to kill us?
You are so dense.
It's not my fault I hit my head.
Only one of us is going to come out alive.
This is the virtual realm, so if I die here, I won't die in real life, right? Because if that's the case, I'm just going to edit it all now and go back. Ow.
Stop freaking out. But yes, to answer your question, if we die here, we die in real life.
Wait, why would I sign up for this if I knew I could die?
You probably needed the money like the rest of us. My name is Eileen, by the way.
I'm Brad. I don't know that I can do this. Wait, why haven't you tried to kill me?
I thought about it on the way back to the bunker, but you seem too genuine.
Thanks, I guess. What was that?
Another participant just died.
You haven't actually killed anyone, have you?
No, I've definitely had a few opportunities, but I can never bring myself to actually do it.
So you've just been hiding in this bunker for the past few months?
Pretty much, except when I go on supply runs.
Are you sure you don't mind me staying here?
Well, if you don't kill me in my sleep and you help with chores, it's fine.
But tell me, why do you want the money?
I told you it's personal.
I feel like I've learned everything else about you these past few weeks.
And yet, you've hardly told me anything about yourself.
It's still kind of fuzzy. I can't remember much.
Fine, I'll tell you. But you have to do cooking and cleaning this week.
Again? Fine. It's a deal.
I need the money because my mom can't afford a surgery that will save her life.
Crazy how this started with 100 participants and now we're down to 3.
Whoever's left out there must be really good at killing.
So is your plan just to stay down here and wait it out?
That's all we really can do unless you know how to kill.
Even if I knew how to kill beforehand, I don't remember now. We're running low on supplies, I'll make a run.
No! There's only one participant left, and I'm faster than you.
Don't tell me you started worrying after 2 months with me.
Make sure you clean up the bunker before I get back.
Sure. Be safe. Well, if she kissed me like that before every supply run, I would do my job more often. She's gonna be surprised how clean this place is when she gets back. Please don't be dead, I need you.
What are you doing out here?
You're a moron. If the other participant had killed me, he would find you, and you would be dead next.
Thank God. So did you kill the last participant?
No, I didn't. That's why I started coming back here so early. Maybe he ran out of rations or ended it himself.
So you're telling me the two of us made it to the final two of this experiment without killing anyone?
I guess we just outlasted them all. Look, I found a lot of good rations. We should celebrate over dinner.
Do you think if we wait long enough, they'll let us both win and we can just split the $10 million?
No, I don't think they will. But I also don't think I can stand here and kill you. Because I love you. I'm sorry.
You stabbed yourself for a boy you met 2 months ago because you think you fell in love.
Please give my mom money for her surgery like you promised.
You hardly know anything about me. Eileen, I never actually lost my memories. I just said that for you to get your guard down. It worked.
Wait,
to tell you the truth, I was one of the first people in this experiment. I'll keep my word and make sure your mom gets her surgery. Just because I like you. But just know that I win.